Yasmin Nazir, Shelley King, has been left a broken woman following the abuse from evil husband Jeff Metcalf in Coronation Street. However, since that nightmarish ordeal, she has begun to start piecing together her sense of self-confidence and her former spark. The demonic behavior of Jeff will never leave Yasmin, but there are more regular times when she can regain normality. However, when romance in the form of Stu comes knocking, the fear of trusting another man could completely destroy Yasmin's future in love, and understandably so. Speaking about the emotions the character goes through, Bossian McLeod told Metro.co.uk, "We're like the re-exploring of Yasmin's psyche after Jeff. It would be easy to move on and forget it happened. In reality, it's such a colossal psychological bomb with lifelong after effects. It's not a case of retreading old ground. With Stu, can she trust again? Her approach to friendships is damaged, but is it irrevocable? She lacks self-esteem. This man really likes her. Can she embrace a happy future, or is she irretrievably damaged and it costs her a happy ending?" It's a fresh way of exploring Jeff without retreading. Stu is Corey's core character, full of funny and a bit like what Peter Barlow might be in his 60s. He likes a bit of trouble, he is rough around the edges, and a firecracker for Yasmin, which causes challenges. Some of behavior is hijinks. It will subtly reflect some things Jeff did. To what degree is he like him is what Yasmin questions or fears. It's a complicated and unique love story. I will remain tight-lipped about how it ends. Can Yasmin battle her demons and give romance a chance?